Guys and girls, and welcome back to a brand new video today for a new match preview between Barrow versus Tranmere at Holker Street this coming Thursday, 7:45 kickoff. Massive game for Tranmere. Can Tranmere get another win, which would be fantastic? Tranmere did win 3-0 against Doncaster yesterday. I thought, what an unbelievable performance from the lads. Honestly, it was fantastic. Salford drew 1-1 with Barrow, so obviously, hopefully, Tranmere can get another one, which would be fantastic. I thought Tranmere were absolute excellent yesterday against Doncaster. I thought Doncaster would have done better, but obviously they didn't. And yeah, I just thought it was a fantastic result for Tranmere against an average side in Doncaster. So yeah. It's good to get the win. Obviously, we need to believe that we can do it again against Barrow. It's going to be a tough game. Hopefully, we can get the 3 points, which would be fantastic. This is a game I won't be attending, obviously, because you know my reasons. But yeah, hopefully, we can get the win, which would be fantastic. I will be watching it on iFollow. So yeah, with that, obviously, Barrow haven't been on the greatest runs of form. From the last few games, obviously they've had 3 defeats with 1 draw and 1 win, and yeah, it's just going to be a tough game for us. Obviously for Tranmere, obviously, because the last time we played them was a 1-1 draw at their stadium last season, with a goal from Josh Hawks. Was a decent goal. But the thing is, obviously, Ollie Banks did score for them to get a draw last season. Obviously, Ollie Banks is not with them anymore. So hopefully we can get the 3 points against Barrow. Barrow have been doing decent this season, obviously, because they're in the top 10. With that, obviously, they've got some okay players in the likes of Niall Canavan, who is their captain. They've got Sam Foley, former Tranmere Rovers player, and George Ray. George Ray is hit and miss. For me, I think he's an okay player, but he's just hit and miss. So for Tranmere Rovers, I do think Tranmere Rovers will win this game. Hopefully, obviously, getting back to winning ways, which will be fantastic. Go on a good run, which is the main thing, obviously, because we've got some average teams that we're going to be playing in the next few games. Obviously, we've got the likes of Crewe and Sutton, and then obviously I think we do play Doncaster on the 21st of January, which I'll be hopefully attending. So yeah, other than that, we need to get back to winning ways massively. I thought we were excellent yesterday, but if we could do it again, it'd be fantastic. So I could say the players yesterday played for Tranmere yesterday. Mumbongo, excellent. Tom Davis, excellent. Turnbull, excellent. And other than that, I thought it was just amazing to watch. Kane Hemmings had a great game. I thought that was probably one of his best games for Tranmere Rovers this season, especially obviously getting the goal for the first, and then Kim Morris getting the second. And then Paul Lewis getting the third. I thought it was just perfect for Tranmere Rovers. But yeah, I think it's going to be a good game against Barrow. Hopefully we can get the win, which would be incredible. So yeah, we just have to believe that we can do it. So yeah, going into other games, we just have to be ready. We have to be on it if we want to win the games. So yeah, obviously this is going to be a short one because I'm not bigger when we're in the game. So my goalkeeper for this game is going to be Ross Duan. My back four, I'm going to do a 4-4-2. It has to be Cogley. Cogley was immense yesterday. I thought getting the first goal, obviously, then passing it to Cogley, and then to Morris, Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. And then Hemmings gets the goal. Great goal, I thought. Great passing. And the passing was just fantastic yesterday. Absolutely incredible. I just thought, fantastic. Playing like Barcelona. Just unbelievable, I thought, yesterday. The second goal was just a long-range shot from Kieran Morris. Great goal. I think there was a little deflection in that as well. And then a great cross-up from Cogley to get the goal to make it 3-0. And then Paul Lewis gets the goal. So, obviously, my back four has got to be Cogley. I'm going to have a bit of a discussion here. I think Tom Davies has to start this game with Turnbull and Ethan Bristow. I thought he had a decent game yesterday as well. So I'm going to miss out Semedo because Semedo's back from his suspension, but I do think he'd be on the bench. So my midfield four will be, I thought Kieran Morris was excellent yesterday as well. He did get the man of the match as well yesterday. Kieran Morris, Chris Murray, and Leo Connor. Leo Connor played really good as well yesterday. Obviously, his past few performances haven't been great, but he's delivered yesterday, which was fantastic. And then, obviously, for the left, I'm going to have Josh Hawks. My strikers are going to be Kane Hemmings and Mumbongo. Mumbongo was amazing yesterday. I thought he could have got a goal himself as well. So it's going to be good to see him back in the Tranmere Rovers shirt on Thursday. So my score prediction for this game is a 2-0 win for Tranmere Rovers. My goal scorers are going to be Kane Hemmings and I'm going to go Mumbongo. I think Mumbongo will get his first goal of the season for Tranmere Rovers. I think he'd be a good asset to the club. And obviously, we did get him from Accrington Stanley. Obviously, he did leave them there. So, yeah, hopefully we can get the win. We just have to deliver from there. And obviously, we do play Crewe on Sunday, I think it is. So there's another game I won't be going to, but yeah, it's like because I've been there before, I need the money for other things as well. Obviously, I bet you guys know the same, you're like the same thing. If you can get the money, you can go. So hopefully we can get back to winning ways, which will be fantastic. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video, so please like and subscribe if you are new. I'll see you guys in a bit of the White Super White Army.
I like Duncan's YouTube channel, it's brilliant.